What a feast that was.
Kelly's long throw. Kane off Keane is trying to prevent a corner here, and he hasn't been able to do that.
First test coming up, Martin, I feel. Jobs, you know, being Weatherall. The only surprise is Calvin Palmer's not running. Well, they've got Dean, they've got Weatherall, they've got Gary Speed, who's got great spring. They've got a threat.
They've got McAllister taking the corner. Jobson gets to it. Weatherall is in there, and a hand was used, and it's a penalty.
And has he given the free kick, Martinez? It looks as certainly a hand went up. There's no doubt a hand went up. Well, they're going crazy in there. A hand went up, there's no doubt, and it struck the hand. Now watch this. We said, well, I said corners and free kicks might be important. They win the first header. That's the key. Now watch it. As it comes in, Jobson gets the header in. They're going up to challenge, up comes Nicky Butt, there's the left hand up, took it off Weatherall, look at Dermot Gallagher's position, spot on, he sees it, he points to the spot, it's a penalty kick. When you put your arms up that high, or your hands up above shoulder level, when you make contact with the ball, you're asking for trouble.
Here goes McAllister. 1-0 to Leeds United.
Well, we said they've thrown out the traps. And they've got a real early reward for a very positive start.
Palmer. Parker didn't get there. Brian Dean against the bar. It comes out the way of Speed, but thrown away by Butt. Leads so close to a second. Speed. Oh, taking a risk here, giving it to Butt. Cole! Well, maybe the luck has turned.
Yeboah.
Speed with something to make up for. Oh, and he very nearly did it. In the grand manner, on his weaker foot too. Here he is again. He needs to push up to the edge of the penalty area. Beckham makes it his. Weatherall. More alarm bells ringing. Parker's missed it, it's Yeboah. Still got something to do. Tony Yeboah, he's done it. Leeds are back in front. Yeboah.
And once again, a mistake at the heart of the goal. The slip, a crucial one by Paul Parker. But didn't Yeboah do everything else also gloriously? This the finish of a world-class striker. Now, Dennis Irwin might think, I'll keep him on his right because he wants to go left. He does that right, but what he didn't account for was the quality on the right-hand side as again Schmeichel spreads himself and Yeboah gets it up, over, and this time down.
Manchester United celebrations cut short.
We wondered whether he'd lost control of it, whether he'd showed Irwin too much. It's just a lovely lift, the lift of a quality striker, the awareness of the goalkeeper going to ground ahead of him and the ability to just lift it over him and onto the target.
Cole penalised, bringing down Jobson, free kick to Leeds.
Good run from Jobson, didn't panic, it looked like he was going down a cul-de-sac, but he kept a very cool head.
Brolin. Here's Palmer, tricks Owen. Brolin wants to be teed up. Here he is, teed up. It's 3-1. Brian Dean against Manchester United again.
Well, Dean's is a header, but the quality came from Brolin and Palmer. Carlton Palmer's run. Now watch that, round the back of Brolin. Now watch the way he just pulls it back and then looks up and says, go on. Is he going to shoot? No, he's not. It's a brilliant stand-up from Brolin. And the simple thing was Brian Deans. The rest before was quality football to admire. And the header was a good one from...